Hey, what's up guys, Raj here and welcome to a brand new video on the channel. And today in this video, I show you how you can free up more disk space on your Windows computer. And this video is especially for creator. I mean, if you are a creator or an Adobe Premiere or an After Effects user, then this video is for you. So without being said, let's get started. Before starting, if you are new to my channel, then please subscribe to this channel and support me. So basically what happens whenever you create a new video from Adobe Premiere Pro or After Effects, every video has the cache data you keep gathering in the C drive. And it happens every time whenever you make a new video. And what happens in the end? Your computer C drive is full. So what to do now? Simply follow this step. So first of all, I suggest you first figure out what taking up the most space. Luckily there are lots of options here, but here I suggest you download and install WinDir Statics, because this app is lightweight and easy to use. Simply download and install this app, select your drive which you want to analyze, and this process takes a little time, depend on your disk size. After this process, you can easily find out which drive, which folder, which file taking up more space. And now you are going to see your second process. First of all, go to your My Computer. Now open C drive. I am going to open this drive because my old software is installed on C drive. I am using Windows 10, so first of all enable show hidden item. Now click on user, click on the machine. My computer username is the machine and it will be different in your computer, whatever name you place. And now open data, roaming, Adobe, common, media cache file. Now here first of all press right click on your mouse and select sort by size. Now delete all these big CFA file. Don't delete any other file, delete only CFA file. After that, empty your recycle bin and restart your computer. After restart, you will see free up space on your computer. So guys, this video is especially for creator. If you want to see starting process, then please check out my other video. So that's about this video guys. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and support me. My name is Raj and I will see you the next one.